a team just escaped from the side of Dome. So Tong, well, they have so many fights to go for, but looks like they just lost one. They just couldn't secure one of them. But still, they are trying to go for them. But this is INCR we're talking about. Robin goes down once again. And INCR, well, definitely, they are also a very good team. I can see Arado for 20 in the name. We can see Rizu. And the action is going to be coming. It's all up to Alva. And Alva, unfortunately, is not going to survive. That's the first squad eliminated as well. Usually, we see players going for one SMG and one shotgun, especially the Peacekeeper, or usually going for the... I forgot the... Wait, 1 second. Yeah, never mind. But the fight is actually happening here between RC Falcons and Nemesis, and looks like Nemesis is having the best of it.
He survived, and now he is up against the 1v2 Exo. Against 1 HP, but definitely he is really not going to be very unhappy with the performance he did.
He's going to be having second position along with 1 HP being the champion. These guys are just not going to be thrown that easily.
Oh, Shishko, yeah, I almost forgot.
So Shishko and 1 HP. Well, I know favorites are going to be here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. But despite of that, I'm going to be keeping my hopes for both sides because both of them have one golden armor and two level 4 Evo shields on each side. So possibilities are they might be able to run away with... But 1 HP, well, they definitely have a good amount of experience to work with. And Krebs, despite of having the experience, he's not going to be having the armor to work with. He will lose it. But I wonder if they will make it out alive, because both of the sides have lost one of their sides' armor, and they will recover it. And that is going to give them some time to bleed in. But at the same time, it's not an exception for either of these teams. 1 HP is pushing from the lower slope, and looks like they will go for this... southern side of the slope, and they might find success, but no casualties yet. There is the thermite grenades coming in, and looks like we have one casualty looking for a second, and almost a second as well. Geox finds the second one, the last player, and I don't know if he's gonna survive, and there you have it. 1 HP is your champion once again, undefeated after all, 4 times in a row in UA.